come to give you the best of myself, to ask of you no more than you can give. I promise to accept you the way that I fell in love with you, for your qualities and your abilities, and I will not reshape you in a different image. And I promise to respect you with your own interests, desires, and needs, sometimes different, but no less important than my own. And finally, I promise to love you through good and difficult times with all I have to give and all I feel inside, completely and forever. If you make these promises to one another, say I do.
Fun and great times together. I love you.
Now we can officially call him Uncle Brian, but Mr. Ryan's cool.
We're so glad that we were able to be here with our family and to share this wonderful day with you. It's a special day, and it's a day of a beginning, a new beginning for you too.
Felicidades.
Well, I just want to say congratulations to Brian and Christy on this great day. I'm happy for them, and I wish them well in all the years to come. And be happy, and I'm sure they're going to have a great time.
Christy's one of my favorite people. I love her energy and her love for her family, and I wish all the best for she and Brian.
Hi. We love
Hi.
You.
I know we got a beer today. And
it was beautiful.
And we
hope you have fun on your honeymoon.
We love you both very much.
And you bring us back a surprise.
Mom, we love you so much, and we love Brian. He's amazing. And
he's okay.
I just love him.
I think that you guys have been an amazing couple, and I think Brian has been an amazing stepdad for us, an amazing role model, and I just want to say amazing one more time.
amazing.